How are ya? Gonna turn the comments off. Turn commenting off. All right, guys, let's start our class. We have a special guest coming on today, Shereen. But let's just start with, let's place into the bar and do our tendu and first, and tendu and first, plie and stretch, plie and stretch. That's it. Tendu and first, tendu and first, plie and stretch, plie and stretch. Four times, and then we'll go into our plies. Our normal demi and up, grand plie. We're gonna port de bras forward and back. Same thing in second, two demis, grand. We go into the bar and away. Same thing in fourth with a port de bras around. Same thing in fifth with a reversed. Okay, I always go through plies a little quicker than everything else. All right, now here we go. This is Think of Me.
Back. Second position.
term first. Okay, so we're gonna do demi-point, point, and demi-point here, and two counts out and two counts in. Inside leg, two quicker plie and stretch. So that's demi and demi and point. Slowly out, slowly in. Inside leg, and then two a little quicker plie and stretch. Beginners and advanced can do this together. Okay, let's mark it. So it'll be five, six, seven, it'll be demi up, demi and out, in, out, in, plie. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
one dégagé and one piqué. So dégagé is just tendu, lifted a little bit, 45 degrees, and then piqué is hot leg. Advanced, we're gonna do two dégagés piqué, two dégagés piqué, two dégagés piqué. Let's do four, starting back. Two dégagés piqué, two dégagés piqué, two dégagés piqué, one, two, three, four. Okay, so beginners, you just do your one dégagé piqué, one front side, back side. Okay, here we go, it's a hard knock life.
Side.
and a two and a three and a four. Faster, two, three, four. Starting back, so that's slow, two, and then four quick. Okay, advance, we're gonna do plie and up and plie and back, plie and around, wait, wait. Four with the arm, three, and four. Then we're just gonna keep a straight leg around, six, seven, eight. So it's tendu and back and a tendu in front, plie, all round, wait, wait. Four quick with the porte-bras, three, four, and around, six, seven, eight. We're not gonna do porte-bras yet because we're gonna do it a little bit later, okay? So beginners, really work on just how that gets out fifth. So you do slow, fifth, out, and then four quick. One, two, three, four. Okay, advance, we do seven, eight. Plie, up, plie, up, plie, all around, and wait, four and around. Here we go. A hard combination for a little something different so that you could really enjoy her singing. Okay, so what we're going to do is from fifth position, we're going to do coupe and down releve. So it goes one, so releve and land at the same time, two, and then developpe front. Same thing, side, side. Developpe side, to the back, back, developpe side, back, and then you brush one, two, three, back to the front. Now we're gonna do our porte-bras. Porte-bras front, come up, porte-bras, we're gonna go down into the bar, up, we're gonna take an arabesque, penché, up. Now we're going to do pirouette here. Pirouette to attitude. Hold the balance. Extend. Pas de bras around. And then we're going to tendu back and a front and a back and a front. Plie over and start to the left. Okay? So that was up and down, up. Developpe, same thing. Up, down, up, developpe. So it's coupe to tendu, releve, back, then we do cloche. One, two, three, one, through. Porte-bras forward and up. We go into the bar down, penché, plie, pirouette, attitude, find our balance, extend, pas de bras, and then we're gonna go one and a two
Then we're gonna start left side, okay? We're gonna do right and left, and then at the end, I'm just gonna give you a little time to stretch and enjoy her singing while she finishes the song, okay? Let's bring her on. Okay. Let's see, I'm gonna turn my commenting back on. Turn on commenting. Let's see if I have any requests yet. View, here we go. Here we go, waiting, connecting.
Hi!
How are you?
Maybe I should turn the phone. Oh, yeah, I have it, like, sideways. It's because I have the charger on it. There we go. Hi.
Oh, is that okay? So nice to meet you.
You too. Oh, my gosh.
I saw you in West Side Story, and you were incredible. Congratulations on that.
Thank you so much.
I just wanted to chat just a second because I feel like it's really important for – I can kind of relate because when I got in the New York City Ballet, I was still doing high school. And so for you to be still a senior at Juilliard and starring on Broadway is insane. But I think it's really important for people to know that it's important to keep the education up too.
Yeah, and, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, also, I'm going to graduate soon, like next month. So that's kind of crazy.
That's amazing. That must be very difficult to be doing both at the same time, but it's really incredible. And Damien, I used to dance with, who's now the head of Juilliard. He kicked me out of the core to dance with him.
Yeah.
I have so much love and respect for him, and I'm so happy that you guys now have him. I think he's...
Yeah, he's amazing as a president. He's really done, like, a lot for the school, I think, to change it and, I think, mold it in a way that a lot of, like, the student body really wanted, which is exciting. Yeah.
That's amazing. Well, everybody has... So you have to go see her in the show when Broadway gets back up and running because she's doing something extraordinary. Hey, Kevin. I see Kevin's coming. Okay. So we made up a little adagio to do while you sing. So
I love it.
Thank you so much for doing it. Let me see. I might have to put it on the floor here so you can see my whole body. Let's see. There's an extension cord. It's tricky what you have to do to try to figure it out at home, huh?
I know. It's so hard.
I'm in my parents' kitchen.
Okay, I'm in my childhood bedroom. I'm in my childhood bedroom. Yeah, that got turned into like an office for my mom. And then when I got home, I wanted to play the piano all the time. So they just brought it up here and just like stuck it in here. And they were like, cool, have fun.
Well, we're grateful to have you. So whenever you want to go, we're...
Okay, cool. Let me, here we go. I don't see a miracle shining from the sky. I'm no good at statues and stories I try. That's not what I think about. That's not what I see. I know what the sunlight can be. The light in the piazza. Tiny, sweet, and then it grows, and then it fills the air. Who knows what you call it? I don't care. Out of somewhere, I have something I have never had. And is happy. That's all I see. The light in the piazza. The light in the piazza. It It's rushing up, it's pouring up, it's flying through the air, all through the air. Who knows what you call it, but it's there, it is there. All I see is, all I want is tearing from.
And unaffected, and I just thought you were really, really beautiful. So
thank you so much. I can't wait
for everybody to get to see you in it.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Yes, we will be back. We're gonna keep it up until then, but really, I appreciate it so much for you giving us that gift. I'm sure everybody loved getting to hear you in their houses.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Have a great day. And
you too.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
So nice to meet you. Bye.
Nice to meet you too. Bye. Oh, how amazing. She really is something special, you guys. You have got to go see her as soon as Broadway opens up again. Turn off commenting. I thought that was nice that we could just kind of really enjoy it instead of trying to remember the choreography. We'll switch it up each time so that the guests can be at different parts of the class, okay? All right, let's continue. Let's do frappes and grand papas. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Okay, so beginners, we're just gonna frappe out and the fifth grand ma. Out and the fifth grand ma. That's it. Two frappes, fifth grand ma. Two frappes, fifth grand ma. Advance. Let's do a little bit harder. Let's do out and a two and a one, two, fifth. Then two grand ma's, two grand ma's. So that is frappe. And then two quicker, up and in and up and in. So advance, it's too slow, too fast, and then two grand ma's, okay? This is the fancy of the opera. So beginners, let's show you what you're gonna do. It's just out, fifth grand ma. Out, fifth grand ma. Advance, out, fifth and up and in and up and in, okay? Starting from the beginning. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Out. Grandma, up. Out. To the back. Out. Cross the leg. Don't slam it into fifth. Place it last time. Up, in. Good, let's go straight to the left side. The thing about grand ma is ballet, you really have to control, but when we do grand ma, you want to just not control the up, right? The up, you let it go, and then you control the way down so it doesn't slam into fifth. But to go up to grand ma, you push down and you let it fly, okay? Here we go, left side. Start with me.
'Cause the music puts her to sleep.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see how we're gonna do. Oh, by the way, guys, body wrappers did something so amazing. Everybody was asking me about the leotards. So now that there's an actual site where you can go on and actually see them, the ones I've been wearing. So make sure and check it out. Because I felt bad because I couldn't tell you guys where to look for them. But now you can. Okay. Let's see. Perfect. Okay. I'll put the link up in my bio so that it's easy. Okay. All right. Let's do. Tendus. Okay. Jessica inspired me for The Greatest Showman, so we have a little bit of that today. All right, so let's do tendus facing front, right? Beginners, you're just gonna do one, side, back, side. That's all you're gonna do. Two times, front, side, back, wait, and then start left. Advance, we're gonna do two to the front, pirouette. Two to the left, pirouette. Two going back. Two coming front, plie, rond, jambe, and fifth starting left. So it's two tendus front with the left foot, pirouette, and down. Two tendus with the right foot, pirouette, and down. Tendu side, tendu side, tendu coming forward, then plie, keep that heel forward, and rond, jambe to fifth, okay? We'll mark it. This is the other side. So beginners, you just do out, in, side, back, side. Again, just three this time. Two, three, and then you wait, wait, wait to the left. Advance, we do, hold on, five, six, seven, it goes. In, pirouette, okay. In, pirouette, then we do back. Okay? Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. In, pirouette. In, pirouette. And side. Rond de jambe. Starting left. In, up. In, up to the back. Two coming front, plie, back. We're gonna do this one more time. Make sure we get to a very cross fifth position, right? Cross fifth. I have the Garcia students here too. So
make sure we have a really cross fit, guys, okay? I don't want to see your back toe popping out before fit. And then high knee up, bend this shoulder. So right knee going side, left shoulder coming forward. Okay, let's do it one more time. Here we go. High passe. Six, seven, eight. In, knee side. In, left knee. Cross it each time. Heel forward, run to the left. In. One, two. Fit around. Good, guys. All right, let's do a little adagio. Let's see what we've got. Okay, so beginners, you're just going to do front side, back side. So you're going to do developpe, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 to the side. 8 to the back, plie, susu, and left side. So that's developpe front, developpe side, developpe back, plie, susu, okay? For advance, we're gonna do out and four. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. We're gonna do a little pas de basse. So we go front, side, through, to tendu, and back, okay? So it's 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4, pas de basse, and a 6 and 7 and 8, the back, and a 2, 3 and a 4, reverse. So the back leg goes out, pas de basse. Then we do developpe, side, passe, and up. I love a quarter bras around 7, 8. Okay, so it's developpe, front, 3, 4, pas de basse. So put the leg forward, second. Now you step onto that leg and this developpe through to tendu and back. Then you do back. Back into 2 and a 3, 4. Now you take the back leg to tendu. That goes to the side. And then the right leg is going to developpe through to the back. Okay? Then side, passe, and a port de bras. Okay? Mark it. So beginners, you have 1, 3, 4, tendu, 6, 7, 8, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's it, front side back for you. Advance, 1, 2, 3, fifth on 4, pas de basse, 6 and 7, 8, back. Side passe, okay? Now that we have the music, let's do it. And 2, 3, 4, pas de basse. To the back. And pas de basse. To the side. Nice passe. Tendu back. Nice port de bras around. Good. Let's go left side. And pas de basse. Heel forward. Starting back. Reach. Tendu back. Side and through. Developpe side. Passe, tendu, and forward, quarter roll around. Good. Nice. So guys, I see on some videos that you're sending, when we do quarter bra and your foot is in front, you can't have weight on it, right? You should almost be able to lift it off the ground and do the port de bras. And that's because you're pulled up in your core, right? the weight isn't down on the floor, so it's up, okay? All right, let's do some movement. Let's do some turns. Another greatest showman. Okay, so we're gonna balance. Let's do balance, balance, tombe, pas de bras, right pirouette, and a fourth pirouette, and a fourth. Now we're gonna do tendu around, attitude, faille, right? Attitude, faille, out, double rondu, jump, pas de bras, left side. So that's balance, balance, tombe, pas de bras, pirouette, and a down, pirouette, and a down. Tendu around. Now, if you don't have the room, you can just do an attitude, right? But we're gonna do attitude around, coupe, right? So attitude, heel forward, coupe, up to releve, double rond de jambe, pas de bras. Okay, so let's do to plie, pas de bras, okay? So double rond de jambe and releve, plie, pas de bras. So one more time, balance it. We're gonna bend the arms, right? Really use them. Bend and down, and tombe, pas de bras, pirouette, and a down, pirouette, and a down. Now this tendu is the same thing that I just mentioned. No weight, right? You should be on that back foot. Nice arms. Here, attitude around. The leg comes into coupe. Then you go on releve, and you're gonna do releve, plie, one, two, three. Okay, beginners, you can just do the first half. Balance, balance, tombe, pas de bras. You can do passe, and then pirouette, left side. Okay, so you can hold for the first turn, and then turn. Do whatever you need. Let's mark it.
Thank you.
point shoes on, you can stay with me and just do demi point. It's not a problem. Let me get those point shoes on. Shoes, you guys, but New York City Ballet did just the floor at some point, so then I feel more comfortable definitely with new shoes, because it's really scary. Everybody better be safe at home, right? Because tile and wood is not the same as our normal dance floor, so just make sure you're doing everything safely. That's all I can say. That was amazing to have Shereen on. I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. It's like getting our own little private concerts. It feels super special. And yeah, I hope everybody's keeping their spirits up. Seems like things are starting to flatten the curve, which is good. And hopefully we'll be back soon to our normal lives. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna start with our normal prances that we do. Just to roll through the feet, you can definitely do it without point shoes on. I just have to put my point shoes on for a little bit every single day to help me stay in shape. Okay, and to keep my feet strong. Let's do. One and two and three and four and a five and a six and a seven up eight, demi point, push over, demi point, roll down, okay?
Music, so let's see what we have.
back, back, right? Okay, here we go. Callie, you're in my dancing space. Here we go. Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, 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 down, up, down, up, down. Quicker, front leg, plie around, plie around, plie around. Passe, left, out, in, out, in, out, in. Left leg goes back, back. Get to fifth each time. Let's do it again. Out, in, out, in, out. Use your elbows, nice arms. Right leg back. To fifth, to fifth, to fifth. Left side. Up, straight knees. Good, left leg goes back. And a fifth, and a fifth. And a fifth, passe up, down, good. All right, let's do our one-legged releves, right? Let's do, I always think ballet is a hard one. Out, in, and four, fast, three, and four. Now we're gonna switch the leg. Down, up, down, front, tombe, pas de bourrée, left side. So it's too slow. Four, quick, two, three, and four. Then coupe, front, coupe, front, coupe, front, tombe, pas de bourrée. Too slow, out, in, four, quick, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Switch coupe, coupe, develop a front, coupe, face front, coupe, face diagonal, tombe, pas de bourrée. Okay, here we go. Out, in, quicker. One and two, three and four. And coupe, front, coupe, front, tombe, pas de bourrée. Okay? Here we go. I'm gonna start a little bit forward because I'm gonna travel back. Out, in, quicker. Down, down, keep on the music. Down, up, knee, side. Tombe, left side. Nice upper body, sharp legs. In. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Tombe, pas de bourrée. Good. That one's good because you have to control the landing, right? So it's up. Now, how do you get off point? You don't just slam down, right? You have to control, and that knee has to go side. Let's do it one more time. Here we go. Out and nice arms, sharp legs, soft arms. Down, up, to the left. Out, coupe. Out, balance each one, two, three, and four. Knee, side, tombe, pas de bourrée. Good. Let's do one more, just bourrées, right? So let's walk front. One, two, three, four, back, two, three, four, around, two, three, four, bourrée, and left side. Okay, so it's right, left back, left back, bourrée around, and then lean and use your arm. Okay, and then we'll start left. So it'll be one. don't cry. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Ah, sorry, the music was bad there. Of course. Five, six, seven, here we go. One, two, back. Bring her around, no arching the back. Lean, left. One, two, three, four, back. Two, three, four, around. Lean, upper body out again. Cross, 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 and around. And lean. Six, let's do seven, eight, left, round, round, turn around, and a lean. Good.
So berets seem simple, but they're actually a really hard step, right? You have to use your upper body so you can lean and use that arm, and then the back leg has to stay crossed, right? So it's not like this, traveling somewhere, okay? The back leg stays crossed, and that's what takes you, okay? All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed class. Make sure and hashtag turn out with Tyler and send in your videos and photos because I am loving seeing the range of people who are doing these classes, and I think that all of you would like to see each other too. I'm gonna put the link in my bio for the people that wanted to know about the leotards. And there's a few styles up right now, but there will be more coming up. So just keep checking in and just stay home, stay safe, and stay healthy. Bye, guys.